Hi, I'm Torben Jansen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. When your domain model contains an inheritance structure, you probably have a few queries that just select a specific subclass from it. That's when the tweet operator comes into play. It enables you to downcast an entity within your query. You can, for example, create an entity model with authors who have written different kinds of publications like books and blog posts. It's pretty obvious that publication is the superclass of book and blog post, and that you have to model a relationship between author and publication. Let's get into the IDE and create a query that selects all authors who have written a book about Java. In the first step, you join the author and publication entity using the defined association. And then you can use the tweet operator in the where clause to downcast the publications to books and check if the title contains the word Java. Here you can see the generated SQL statement. Hibernate joins the author table via the publication author table with the publication table. And in the where clause, Hibernate uses the discriminator column to limit the query result to books and checks that the title contains the word Java. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!